the question of logarithm, which is here. So we are going to find x given to log of 2x plus 6 in brackets less than equals to 1. So log 2x plus 6 less than equals to 1. So to be able to solve for this question, we are going to change it into exponential form. So this will come here, this one will go, and it will be changed into a power, and the log sign will drop. So we're going to remain with 2x plus 6 equals to 10 power 1. 10 power 1 equals to 10 itself. So 2x plus 6 equals to 10. Then we suspend 6 on the other side. 2x equals to 10 minus 6, whereby we get it is 4. So 2x equals to 4 divided by 2, divided by 2 on both sides, goes away, x equals to 2. So at the end of the question, we have the solution x equals to 2.